Filipino-American college students proudly march alongside these Filipino World War II veterans who continue to fight for recognition for their services. The war had been over for over 50 years when the youngest of these college students were born. However, age has not stopped their passion in fighting for these veteranos.
I think a lot of college students, especially those involved in Kasamahan, are very in tune with their history, and their history is a part of their Filipino identity. So it's important that we continue to educate the people in the San Francisco community about the struggles that the veteranos have faced in World War II.
For anything to be successful, it has to be cross-generational. It can't just include one age group. It has to include the youth like ourselves in order for something to be successful. We learn from those who came before us, and we stand on their shoulders, and we're here to support them.
Retired U.S. Army Major General Antonio Taguba is leading the charge in urging Congress to pass a law that would award the veterans with the Congressional Gold Medal. 67 U.S. senators and 218 U.S. representatives are needed to co-sponsor the Filipino Veterans of World War II Congressional Gold Medal Act of 2015. According to Taguba, currently only 28 senators and 40 representatives are signed on.
This is 73 years in the making. The war ended in 1946. It is now 2015. Of the 260,000 soldiers that fought during World War II, 4 years of combat, we have about 18,000 remaining. 9,000 here in the United States residing here, and 9,000 residing in the Philippines. They die about 15 a day.
General Taguba calls on all people to contact their city, state, and congressional representatives and urge them to co-sponsor the bill.
This is a nonpartisan issue. Nobody asked those veterans if they were a Republican, Democrat, or Independent. What they were asked in order to do was defend a country called the United States of America. And they did that. Thousands died, thousands were prisoners of war, and thousands wounded for life.
General Taguba says that they need to complete the required co-sponsors no later than September 2016 to avoid conflicting with issues of the presidential election. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News.